Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. He can give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, is all I'm saying.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know? You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is, I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him? And you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
goddamn commie Castro thinks this shit don't stink. But I got news for him. This whole fucking country smells like my granny's asshole. And that, my friend, is the truth.
Get your ass out of here.
Got no... Oh. We welcome. Run that motherfucker and stomp this uppity sumbitch.
Ain't we just in the right place at the right time?
Liking our odds, boys. Am I right?
Cover my ass!
Sit. Shit, he's done for. Spread out!
Moving behind something.
Now you gotta pay! Surprise! Just doing my job!
Thank you. place to get to.
The police over here. Watch it.
God, you see that?
Thank you.
office to check things out.
To normal here now, thanks to you.
All units, search is called off.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Our kind of guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and, oh, Jesus. Stay away from Vito's fucking gumbo.